right, so Brad, good to see you. It's been since COFES, since we last saw each other. What's been happening in that time? Any interesting technology that you've seen or things in the industry that you're paying particular attention to?
Well, there's been a lot of interesting follow-up from COFES, obviously. We can talk about that offline, but I've been at most of the industry events recently, and there's been a significant shift and is continuing to have a significant shift of the Venn diagrams of the major players, which used to be essentially right on top of one another, are separated. And what Siemens is doing with its customers, particularly with NX, is now significantly different than what its competitors are doing. They are developing some interesting things and going in directions that Siemens isn't. And Siemens is basically taking the industrial world by storm and with the integration with Siemens Corporate. So it's a very, very interesting world these days.
And I know industrial productivity will be a theme you'll hear quite a bit the next couple days, but what else do you look to this event, and what do you want to hear from Siemens PLM over the next 2 days?
Oh, I understand there's some interesting things afoot, which I hope to hear about.
Stay tuned.
I hope to hear more about tomorrow, or at least to be able to talk about them tomorrow. Siemens is rather unique, Siemens PLM is rather unique in the industry in how unexposed its performance is. And so a lot of the stuff that is hidden all year round in terms of how well Siemens is doing, we don't get to see until this event. And so we're kind of excited to see what's going on with Siemens. I understand performance is quite good, but numbers will tell. Numbers will tell. That's really important.